Okay, here we go.
Taking off from City Hall. We're having to do a maneuver due to the track work going on at Victoria Park. So we are going to, I believe, be switching over to the inbound side and then the elbow, whatever you know who called it. Oh, this is actually a good angle. Really good angle.
Calling a crisp ass cut is
whatever. I feel like this is how we did it.
Yeah, this is exactly how we did it.
How do you know?
It was on a 7.
Oh.
That it was on.
Oh, wow. Probably going to be hours waiting for this. Probably edit this part out.
Yeah.
Here we go. In case you guys are wondering, this is
2247.
Those of you wondering, this is 2247, a Series 7 refurbished Siemens SD-160, 2007 model year. To one of our driver friends, who he knows who he is, for informing us of this. I think Thank you.
It's also on Twitter.
Oh, yeah. No, but about the Elbow River Bridge.
Oh, yeah, we are crossing over there.
That's cool. You don't see that often.
Yeah.
Yeah, we are. It's a rare look. I think we're interlocking to the right, aren't we? No. Oh, yep, we are. That is going to open on the left here.
I guess they're working on the outbound side.
Yeah, we'll be back to normal here.
Yep.
Maybe.